It's more than password. It's password plus. Our guest stars, Martin Milner. And from the new TV show, Friends, Karen Morrow. And here's the star of Password Plus, Alan Ludden.
Hi, Marty.
How are you? Well, thank you for the room.
You look like a safari.
I'm the great white hunter.
Speaking of great white hunters has nothing to talk about. But we haven't talked about the movie you're making.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
What is it?
It's called The Seekers. It's one of John Jake's books.
Yeah.
And it's being produced by Bob Senator, directed by Sidney Hares. It's his first directorial job in this country, and it's going to be quite good, I think.
It's going to be a four-hour movie?
Yes.
A four-hour movie, and you play what?
Well, I play a very rich man, post-revolutionary times, about 1794.
Oh, you're in costume.
Yeah.
It's a costume.
Got a little
romantic
pigtail and everything.
Knickers.
And this is a lady who's being seen every week on Sunday evenings and Friends.
On another network.
On another network. And you are a mother of a...
I am a blue-collar mommy. I am the mother of two children, both of them adorable, and I am the wife of a, sort of an uptight gentleman who's a plumber.
I see. That is not a comment on the show.
Not at
it's
all.
It's a comment on the husband. All right.
No.
All right.
He's darling.
Let's meet Annette Hart and Bob Herrig, our current champion.
We almost lost Annette.
One spin, 2 minutes.
First on Annette, I must speak to the champion because that's the custom. Bob, how much money do you have so far? Do you know?
Probably to the penny. 5,500, I think.
You have 54 plus this 100, 55 to the penny. All right. And Bob, you are a doctoral student at the University of... Ohio State,
yes.
Ohio State, right, in Columbus. And this lady over here is Annette Hart. Now, I loved it. You said you were a domestic engineer yesterday.
That's right.
Is that a euphemism for housewife?
Yes, unfortunately.
All right.
Oh, you fooled me.
Oh, I see. Yeah. But you have a family?
Yes, I have two children, Joel and Maya, and a very nice husband.
Oh, I like that. Yeah. I like ladies who say they have very nice husbands.
Yeah.
That's better than some people I know.
Oh, I'm so sorry, Andy. I did that. No.
All right.
No.
Okay.
You didn't really do it.
You
put
were
those
just
words in your
you were
it's just
kidding.
That I had a soda before, and I was just doing
I see. Let's play the game, shall we? Got $100 over here. Nothing over here. Takes three to win. This is the first clue in the next puzzle, the first puzzle. Annette and Bob have it. You've got it at home. Annette has the option. What are you going to do, Annette?
I'll play.
Go.
Altar.
Wedding.
Oh, John, Bob.
Alteration.
Change.
Yes. You have marriage on your mind.
I always have marriage on the mind.
All right. First clue, Marty, is change. What do you think?
Is it the tennis player Dr. Richards? What's her name?
I was thinking along the same lines.
Is it Dr. Renee Richards? No. All right. And then that's
brave
the option.
As it would have been.
You got it. Okay, Annette, pass or play?
I'll play.
Okay.
Tent.
Say it again.
TP.
Tent.
Oh, no. You've already responded. All right. I think you said tint, really, right? Tint.
Yes.
Oh, tint. All right. Bob?
Hue.
Die.
Third clue, Annette?
Hue.
Die.
No, that's what he said. That's
yes.
Where you heard it.
I'm sorry. Can I recall this whole thing?
No, fourth clue, Bob.
Red.
Color.
Yes.
Of course.
All right.
Of course.
Marty, second clue. The puzzle. Change color.
Would it be a chameleon?
Would it be a chameleon?
I know.
Oh.
Going out with a bang.
Oh, sure. Color change, camouflage, lizard, and a pet. All right. Now, I'll tell you what happens, gang. We have a $200 puzzle. But first of all, what really happens is we have a commercial. Then we have a commercial. Second generation rocket science.
Right. But it's...
All right, ladies. Annette, Karen, the fellas over here have 200.
I really don't care.
This puzzle is worth 200.
Oh, good. That
right,
I care
you
about.
You can tie it up. And you have the option, Kara. Okay, pass or play?
Play.
Go.
California.
Hollywood.
I said it on Monday. I'm going to say it again. You are a good singer.
But that was no indication.
Yeah. Yeah, I thought you were going to sing the whole song with one word. All right. You got a clue up there now, Annette. $200 puzzle. First clue is Hollywood.
NBC.
NBC. Good. Is it NBC? No, but I wish it were. All right. Karen and Marty have it. You've got it at home. Martin has the option.
I'll play.
Go.
Hollywood.
California?
No. Karen?
Circles?
Oh, squares?
Yeah.
Oh.
Hollywood Squares.
Is it Peter Marshall?
Is it Peter Marshall?
Oh, that would have been so good.
Sure.
Me too.
Wouldn't have been good if it had been. All right. You got it. Marty has the option. Pass or play?
Middle.
Center?
Yes. Bob, this is for the game. This is for the game. Three clues: Hollywood, Squares, and Center.
Paul Lind.
Would you do that one more time?
Paul Lind.
Oh, he'd love that. One more time. Is it, I can't say it, is it Paul Lind? Yeah. You played beautifully.
Not well enough.
But not, and but it was the way things worked out. We have a fine gift for you. Thank you very much, Annette Hart.
Thank you for having me.
It was a pleasure. Okay. Now, boy, you got a rooting section there. Did you bring any of that with you?
One person.
One person. And but you listen to how it multiplied. You got quite a section going for you there. 10 passwords coming up, beginning this time with the letter D. Going alphabetically all the way through the letter M. You get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You got another $5,000. You know how to play it. Remember, the first word starts this time with D. There, Marty, is the first word. You're going to have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Crazy.
Delirious.
Duck.
Daffy.
E.
Politicians.
Election.
F.
Monster.
Frankenstein.
G.
Sheep.
Goat.
H.
Angels.
Halo.
I.
Mercurochrome.
Iodine.
J.
Prison.
Jail.
K.
Dog.
Cat.
Hotel.
Kennel.
L.
Whip.
Lash.
M.
Bed.
Mattress.
You did it!
Oh, wonderful! Thank you! Excellent.
23 seconds. You had that much left. 23 seconds left.
Can we play for another five?
No. But let me add up your money for you. You ready? Sit down, because I think this may need it. You won $5,000. You now have a total of $10,800. Oh. What are you going to do with it? Get a doctorate.
Yes, probably.
All right. This will get your doctorate, right?
Yes.
Okay, congratulations. We have a commercial. Don't go away. We'll be right back over there playing again. Let's go.
Help!
Yeah. All right. Vera Rothstein, come in. How are you, Vera? Hi, how are you? Sit down here. Now tell us about yourself, Vera.
I'm a writer, and I teach journalism at L.A. Southwest College.
Uh-oh. We got a writer and a teacher here in journalism, so we got a real competitor for you, Bob.
Words are her business.
Uh-huh. Are you ready to go?
Yep.
Let's just see what happens. We got good players. Incidentally, we are getting wonderful contestants. Wonderful contestants. It really is encouraging for us to see the kind of people who are interested in playing Password and who are willing to come in and compete to be able to play. Thank you. All right, you ready to go? Marty and Karen have the word. You got it at home. Marty has the option. What are you gonna do, Marty?
Play.
Go.
Marxist.
Communist.
Yes. Great clue. Vera, first clue in the puzzle, person, place, or thing, is communist.
Lenin.
Is it Lenin? No. All right. Karen has the option. You got it at home. Pass or play, Karen?
Pass.
Okay. Marty, play.
Vanquished. Vanquished.
Karen?
Winner.
Victor.
Yes! Wow! All right, Bob. Two clues up there. Communist, Victor. What do you think?
Stalin?
Is it Stalin? No. All right. Marty and McCarran have it. Marty has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Overthrowal.
Revolution.
Yes.
Ooh. Ooh.
All right, Vera. Three clues. Communist, Victor, revolution. What do you think?
Ho Chi Minh, no. Communist, Victor, revolution. Communist, Victor.
Too long, Vera, too long. Gotta go on. Here's the next one. You got it. Karen has the option. Pass or play?
Play.
Go.
Conductor.
Leader?
Yes! Oh, you two are very good. You got four clues up there, Bob. Communist, Victor, revolution, and leader. What do you think?
Castro?
Is it Castro? No.
Ah.
We're gonna run out of them in a minute. All right.
Not if you hang around for a few years. Okay.
Marty has the option.
I'll play.
Go.
Oriental.
Chinese.
Yes. Vera. Five clues. Five clues. Very good. Victor, revolution, leader, and China.
It's Mao Zedong.
Is it Mao Zedong? I can't pronounce his name. I'm so glad you did it right.
Oh,
all
I'm
right.
Impressed.
Okay, you got $100, got a new puzzle right here, another $100 puzzle. This time, the clues will be given by Bob and Vera. Bob has the option. Pass or play, Bob.
I think I'll pass.
Vera, play.
Loins.
Say it again.
Loins.
Legs.
Bob.
Thighs.
Groins.
You go right for it, don't you, baby?
Well, thighs and loins. There's only one spot to go.
Okay, all right. Vera, third clue.
Together.
Legs.
Fourth clue, Bob.
Sit.
Knees. No.
Last clue for you, Vera.
Higher.
Rump.
Well, that's higher than the loins.
I tell you, I like honest players. Last clue, Bob.
Dog.
Oh, haunch.
No.
Why would they be
I tell you, this is
haunch.
The most anatomical bit of gameplay I've ever seen.
Notice I got it off of the human.
I know, you got
there.
It. I got it on the haunch.
Yes.
All right. It was lap. Simple word called lap was
lap.
The first clue. L-A-P. Wow. Lap.
How
nobody
could,
guesses.
Oh, my goodness.
All right. Bob has the option. Pass or play?
I think I'll play.
Good.
Occupation.
Job.
Okay. Karen. The clues
oh,
are
lap job.
Job.
Ah, yes, lap job. I would say ventriloquist.
Oh, all right, thank you. Is it a ventriloquist? No. Yes. All right.
I'd probably set it up for somebody else.
Vera has the option. You've got it at home. Pass or play?
Pass.
Bob.
Stenographers.
Pad.
Vera, second clue.
Letter.
Typist.
Third clue, Bob.
Take.
Dictation.
Yes.
Oh, good.
Yeah. Yeah. Left job, dictation.
Could this be a secretary? Secretary.
Oh. Somebody in the audience thinks it could be. Is it secretary?
I knew it after that.
Nice in business. Now, for all of you associations of secretaries,
do not write.
All you feminists, do not write to me. I didn't write it. Write to Bobby Sherman, care of Password, NBC. Could be a male secretary, because they sit on laps all the time. We've always heard. All right. Okay, we have 100, we have 100, we have a commercial. We'll be right back.
Oh, don't go away. Well, this one's fun.
100 over here, we have 100 over here. This puzzle's worth $200. Whoever solves this puzzle wins. The game goes on to alphabetics. Bob Herrick has over $10,000. Vera is determined that she goes to alphabetics. Let's see what happens. Marty and Karen give the clues. Marty has the option. What are you going to do?
Play.
Go.
Cat.
Meow.
Second clue.
Little kitten.
Yes, they'll accept it. All right. Bob, you said kitten. They wanted a diminutive. So kitty is the first clue in the puzzle. Kitty. What do you think the answer is?
Amanda Blake?
Is it Amanda Blake? No. Lovely lady, I must say. Amanda Blake is one of the lovely ladies in our business. Just a little editorializing I'm entitled to do once in a while. Marty has an option.
Play.
Go.
Osteopath.
Chiropractor.
Second clue.
Colloquial.
Bones?
That's colloquial. Wrong.
Milburn.
Doc.
All right, Vera, for the game. For the game, two clues. Kitty and Doc.
Gunsmoke.
Yeah. Is it Gunsmoke? Yes. Yeah. We have to say goodbye to one of the best players we've had around here, Bob Herrick. You play very incisively and very intelligently, and it's a pleasure to tell you you got $10,900. Good luck in your career. Now, young lady, Marty, be our guest. Let's go. Here we go. So you're eating it up. You're going out in the blaze of glory. And you're getting so dressy. I tell you. All right, Vera, $5,000 at stake here. 10 passwords, beginning with the letter L and going all the way alphabetically through the letter U. Now, you get 10 of them in 60 seconds. You got $5,000. You saw Bob do it twice. Okay. Remember, the first word starts with L. Okay. There is the first word, Marty. You know how to play it? You have 60 seconds. You ready? Go.
Beam.
Light.
Electronic.
Lamp. Laser.
Right.
M.
Serapi.
Clue.
Ensenada.
Mexico.
N.
Head.
Another.
Lower.
Neck.
O. Dirty.
Oily. Another. A clue.
Foul. Pornographic. Pass it.
P.
Gambling. Stud.
Playboy.
Draw.
Play.
Gamble.
Poker.
Cue. Five.
Another.
Sisters. Famous. Canadian.
Go on.
Pass.
R. Rainy. After.
Oh. Oh.
Well, I shouldn't have really said rainy either, I suppose.
Let's go back. Let's go back. First of all, the O was obscene. And the five sisters who were famous, the quintuplets. And the last he was trying to get you was rainbow. But you picked up $400 there. You had $400. You have a total of $800. And you get to play again. And we have a commercial. We'll be right back.
Don't go away. Stud poker. Okay.
Karen, thank you. You're a darling.
Thank you.
Marty, thank you. This man, Scoey Mitchell, will be here next week with Lee Merriweather.
Oh,
we're looking forward to it. You'll be playing with one of them. We trust you'll be there. Now, Scoey, I want to tell you, I wind up every day by saying the pastor of the day is days. And this one comes from Willis Schaff in Clifton, Colorado. You'll hear this five times next week.
I know Clifton.
No, listen, you know Clifton? The password is, these are tomorrow's good old days.
Yeah.
Think about it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Heavy. See you next week.
Some of our contestants will receive kids' fashions from Winnie the Pooh and Sears. Spring looks, colors, patterns, and matching washable fabrics of sure quality, pure delight. And save time, money, and work with one stroke. The amazing new wood graining paint gives almost any paintable surface a new wood grain look with just one stroke. And it's Welch's sparkling grape soda. Refreshing and lively, bubbly and bouncy. Because you've never really tasted grape soda before until you've tasted Welch's. And a delicious gift selection of hickory smoked bacon, country ham, whole hog, pork sausage, and home-style soups. Furnished by the Burring Food Group Companies. This is John Harlan speaking for Password Plus, a Mark Goodson, Bill Todman production.